Hold on, sir. I gotta wait.
I got the volume turned down.
Oh, okay. How fast did it go?
That's a question I can't answer.
Well, let me put it this way. As the Tamiya truck itself, when you buy the kit, put it together, it's top speed because it's two different gear settings in the high and low. In the high, it'll do almost 35 miles. Being he's got that, 4-to-1 gear ratio?
Yeah.
It's down.
So he may have 15 mile an hour on it.
I don't know.
You can see the look on my face right now.
I'm proud of this, but there are some guys on the board. I mean, there are just some amazing stuff.
Nice.
In a way it could fly. It just sounds like the real rig.